Okay. Hey guys, and welcome back to Cat Plays Wise Chronicles, number one. Now, in the previous video, we had an issue involving with some lag. Hopefully that won't be the case here. Yeah. Also, as you can see, there's a big difference with my health bar and everything else, because I actually went and took the time to go and level and get a ton of money so I could end up getting the best shield and armor. Now, sadly, I couldn't get the best sword. So, yeah, I also went and got health. So it could help me in need, hopefully. Not exactly sure how it does, how you do, but we will find out. Also, if you guys remember, I had my butt trounced by the boss guy here in this place. I did come back here and got that ruby, and you can sell it to Jerkface, the guy who seems to have like almost like a rat or a fox-like face in the town of Manea. But I didn't do that. I figured, you know, I should probably hold on to it. Something important. And, yeah. This time, let's see how we do. Against... Also, I did try to buy, like, multiple potions. You can't do that in here. Kind of sucks. But, let's see how we do against the boss this time round. Hopefully better than before. Because now I am at... What level am I at? Level 7. So yeah, went and leveled. And also, I can now fight the monsters in the mine. I didn't realize how high their health was. But I guess depending on what equipment you have, you can be either really good or dead in the water. Use the shrine key. Okay, buddy. My health is more than yours, so I'm gonna wait till you... Oop. Is there a pattern to this? Yeah. You just seem to be going over there. Hmm. Shit. Okay. Oh, come on! Whoa! Well, I guess that's what I get for over-leveling. Oh, shoot. Jeez. Huh. Yeah. Over-leveling. I just seemed way too easy the first time. It's like a dead instantaneous. This time around, almost one hit killed it. Jesus. Ooh. Oh, wow. New area. Yay, and new music. After a while, you tend to get a little tired of hearing the same one over and over again. When I was leveling, I actually had to go and change the theme music. That's how bored I was kind of getting. Okay, let's look around. Let's see if we can find some treasure. Treasure would be neat. Fight these goblins. I wonder if you can get a key to unlock those cell doors. That'd be something. Yeah, I feel like I overleveled again with the locked chests. There seems to be an abundance of them. There's a monster in that one. I wonder what's in the other one. Maybe it's the girl from the video. The opening video. Which also, I ended up running into a difficulty where I couldn't even see, like, the cutscene. In my, when I was, leveling for some reason. It was really odd. I don't know why that was, but, yeah, for some reason I couldn't see a cutscene, so I found out I had to restart my computer. Because, with the lag issue, I found out it was slightly due to not having enough, room. So I had to go and remove a bunch of things. It helped. But I also know I do really do have to get myself a new computer. Okay, so other than that locked chest, that's basically it here. Okay. It's good to get into a new area, but so I felt like I had over-leveled for that boss. I don't know. Then again, it's best to be over-leveled than under-leveled, I suppose, because then you at least have somewhat of a less thing to worry about. But I'm not really sure. Like, I'm just one of those kinds of people. If I'm... Oh, yay. Oh, prison key. More guys appeared. Hi. I'm always the type, like, if I'm gonna go and fight something, I will level as high as I... Can't get in there. Oh, you jerk. As high as I can possibly get. You're a secret room. Oh, I want to get in there. But... Sorry, that was my sound of not progressing. But yeah, it's just... I don't know. I'm not sure what some people would feel. Oh, there's like a secret room too. How they would kind of ultimately feel about the whole thing. When it comes to like leveling, if should you be only at a certain level? Should you be over-leveled? Should you be not over-leveled? Like under-leveled? Or something along those lines? Not really sure. Dang, went too far. Okay. Aha! There was... I figured. If there was a monster, there'd be somebody... You're the girl from the cutscene! Hello. Who are you? Fenna. I think that's how I say her name. Indel introduced himself and explained his reason for coming to the shrine. My name is Fenna. I feel like I've been locked up down here for my entire life. I remember it was a man in a black cape who put me... Yeah, apparently this man in a black cape's been doing a lot of bad things. He is a terrible man who seems to control the very movements of the monsters. It's dangerous here. You should forget about me. Please, hurry, get away from here while you still can. You're coming with me. You're going to help me? You're saying I can leave this place? Yes. Adol. Thank you so very much. Adol swore to Fenna that he would lead her safe to a safe place. Okay. Mask of Eyes has been obtained. The man in the black cape put that mask in here with me. Perhaps it could be of some use to you. I'm gonna save. I have a feeling you can't fight. Oh dear, okay. We gotta take this slow. Let's get her out of this place first. Getting her out is the most important thing. And I will protect you from the monsters. This way. There are no monsters here, so we'll be okay. Escort missions. Maybe for now we can take her to the thief's den. Would that be a safe place? It's closest. Oh, are you stuck? Okay. Come on. We'll get you out of here. Weird, I thought you'd be locked up in that tower. I guess not. Oh, good, and she comes with me. Okay. Okay, stay close. No! I guess it's a good thing I'm faster than her. It's a bad thing, though, because she gets stuck on rocks. But there aren't that many bad guys. Part of me was actually kind of, when grinding and stuff, leveling up, part of me wished that there was actually more monsters. Now, though, that she's here with such small amount of health, it makes me glad that is not the case. Okay. No! No! You don't hurt her. Come on, sweetie. Let's go over here. Either way, is she all right? She doesn't look particularly well. My grandmother Jebba lives in... You're the grandson of Jebba! Okay. To the village at the bottom of the mountain. Oh. You know her already? Well, then what are you doing here? I thought it'd be safer here. Zepic Village. Okay. Get that girl to my grandmother's house in Zepic Village before she has a heart attack or something. Okay. Well, get her to Zepic Village. I just thought we could bring her to you. I guess not. I guess that isn't really the wise... Don't get caught of choices, but no, what can you do? Why'd you get hurt? Oh! Good. Standing still helps you heal too. Okay. Just one sec, guys. Okay. Whoa! Thankfully, getting to Zepic Village is not going to be that hard. This way. We're almost there. Then you'll be safe there, and then I will go back into that shrine. I'd bring you along, but your health... Oh, we're walking. Okay. Oh. Uh-oh. Dots. I'm all right, Adol. I'm just tired. That's all. Don't worry about me. You're gonna faint, aren't you? Yep, she fainted. Fenna lapsed into unconsciousness. Adol felt her forehead and confirmed that she had a fever. Luckily, Jebba's house was very close. Yay! Adol gently lifted Fenna over his shoulder and promptly carried her to Jebus. She's sleeping well. The medicine should help. At a good night's rest and she'll be fine in the morning. Still, no matter how you look at it, it's very strange. It's a very strange story. The sacred inner sanctum sealed under the shrines for so long, becoming home to monsters, and a girl imprisoned there, no less. So much of this is simply doesn't add up. True. Don't worry, I'll take good care of her. She'll be up and about enough. She'll be up and about soon enough. Good as new. Good. The medicine seemed to have kicked in. Finna's breathing was steady and her fevers had subsided. Good. I'm glad. I'm glad she's okay. I'm gonna save. Now, what was... What is this? It's creepy looking. Stone mask with... instant jade. Hides enemies but reveals secrets. Oh! Okay. Huh. So, I have to be careful when I use this mask, otherwise I'm gonna be screwed. Still, this man in the black cape, so many people are calling him a monster because, well, to them he looks like a monster. Or something like that. Like, he's a man, but also monstrous at the same time with strange looking eyes. Okay. I wonder. Oh, wrong way. Can I use that other cell door on here? Yep. Let me in. Hello. Now then. No? I know it hides the monsters, but really, like, a lot of these monsters are not very strong. Yeah. Oh. Said you hid secrets. Maybe he's just being dumb. Why are you locked? Oh! Treasure box key has been obtained. Okay, cool. So I guess now I can open that other box that was locked. I'm gonna take this off because I don't think it works right now. I found the silver bell! Oh, cool. Okay, so that town will be safe. Good. Now then, will I be able to find other... I can probably go back to those other treasure boxes. And maybe... Maybe I'll be able to help. Whoa. What about this one? Ivory key has been obtained. Maybe now that I have the treasure box key, I can just open all of the boxes. Not sure. Oh. I went in a loop. It's curious, though. This place is like a maze. Jeez. Oh, that's a warp thing. That's another warp. Another treasure box. It'll lead me in there. Won't you? Or not? Silver shield has been obtained. Goodness gracious. Okay. Oh, I leveled. I didn't even notice that. I would like to try to get all the chests. That one just has potion, which I already have. I think that brought me to another place. Maybe not. No. Okay, I'm gonna leave this place. I found the silver bells. But on my way back, I am gonna go. Oh, wait. Aw. I am gonna go. And, see if I can, I'm just also seeing if there's anything else here. No, nothing else, okay. I'm just gonna go head back to the village of Zepic, give the silver bells back. I'm sure the townspeople will be super overjoyed and relieved. but I wonder if this caped man is going to show up too. I really hope he doesn't show up while I'm returning the silver bells. That would just be awful if it did happen like that. Okay. Right, there was also a treasure chest here that was locked. I'm gonna see if maybe I can open it now. If I can, that'd be wonderful. Shield ring has been obtained. Okay. Healing a whole heck of a lot now. Okay. I'm gonna save because it's been a while. I did not mean to go back in. Also, actually. I feel like I didn't need to even buy that other shield. Let's go talk to the mayor. Hello. Am I, it's the Silver Bell? Was it the thieves? Are they the ones who you retrieved it from? What's that? The thieves didn't have it. It was beneath the old shrine. I'm confused. Why in the world would it have been there? Well, it doesn't really matter. The important thing is, it's been returned. We're safe again. Thank you so much, adventurer. As a token of my appreciation, I give you this ring. Wear it well. Power ring? Huh. It's a family heirloom with mystical properties. I believe it will prove very useful to you. Thank you, good sir. Now, I found this other key. Now, there's that one chest. I'm gonna do two things. One was that chest that was locked. Actually, there were two chests that were locked, and I wanna try them out. I'll see if I can unlock them now that I have this key. Holy crap, my health is insane. My health is literally insane. I didn't even realize I was leveling 2 when I was in that place, fighting all those monsters. Yeah, it was over here. Sorry, dog. Okay, let's see. Sorry, hamster. Hello. Hope this works. It'd be amazing if it does. I think I went the wrong way. Dang it. I am a cruel person to hamsters. I think I just went in another big giant loop. I was near that tree. There it is. And I have the cutscene again! Yay! Because, again, doing it, fighting and stuff, I mentioned before, I couldn't seem to... The pathway is gone. Oh, I meant the wrong one. To the other... Well, I'll go to that place afterwards. There's one place in the mine that I can go to. Because, yeah, I can go into the mine now. And I can fight the actual monsters, which is nice. I don't have to worry. However, your health doesn't regen when you're in the mine. Jesus. So. Yeah. But... Look! Kill them with instants! Instantaneous kills. Love it. This is also what I get for over-leveling. Okay. Now it should be around here. There it is. Silver armor. Oh. Okay. I do want to see where that key would take me. Now, there is a pattern, I think, to... those warp sections, but I'm not fully sure. Dang it! Jeez. Makes me wonder what the sword's gonna be like. And I still need to find that girl's harmonica. I really want to find her silver harmonica. I really think it's in there. In that place. Now, I believe if I go downwards, I will get to the tree in this section. Away. At least I think. I'm not really sure. You don't... damn it. You don't really have a map for this. Kinda wish you did. Because it would make things just a bit easier when you're trying to find things. Like a map that can look at... here it is. Here's the other tree. Yeah! Other tree! Okay. Aha. There you are. Piece of paper has been obtained. What? A piece of paper? What's this piece of paper? Paper with several lines of unreadable language written on it. Oh, this might be part of the Book of Wise. In the previous video, I was instructed to go through this temple to find the Book of Wise, and I'm still intending to do that. It's just priorities kind of take precedent at the moment. Like that girl, the town. I do intend to find the books. I'd like to understand more of what's going on with the game, with this world and the people. I'm always a sucker for games with deep lore. I'm a terrible person. Wrong way. And constantly getting lost, like an idiot. Okay. Up. We go up, we get to Zepic Village. Luckily, though, just me running around gives me a really good idea as to, now, as to where the heck I'm going. Also, holy, you boost! Oh, that's what you do. Okay. Yeah, Albert, I know. I didn't see you through the trees. Okay. So let's go to the Thieves' Den, and then I believe after that we will call it a day. Yay for, like, the fourth installment. Because that shrine... I think I might just have to end up going through that shrine again off camera, just to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Chest is empty. Talk to boss. Say, that's an interesting looking mask you've got there. You find that in the shrine? If memory serves me, that's the Mask of Eyes. When you're wearing it, you'll be able to see hidden doors. Okay, that's all I was gonna say. Well, what about here? Oh, wait. Damn. Here I thought. Well, I guess that's that. Let's head back to the shrine, and we will find out in the next video just what in the world is going on in this place. Because I really want to know. I really do. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the next installment of Wise Chronicles. And I also hope that you can, throughout the game that I've been playing, I actually kind of hope you guys will give me some feedback. Tell me what you think, if I have missed some stuff, some secrets or things, or just some stuff I might be, like, pronouncing wrong or random stuff. So, yeah, give me your thoughts and your opinions, and if you guys want me to see, to play other games that you think I might be interested in, leave a tell me what the game is down in the comments, and I will do just that. But until next time, guys, this is CatDemon43, and I will see you guys all later. Bye, guys.